From the positive plate of the battery, a current I starts. It comes up to here. Now, current has two ways to go. Some part of the current will go through the resistance R1. Some other part of the current will go through the resistance of R2. Both of them will combine together, becomes I, and comes back to the negative plate of the battery. So, this is how current distributes in the parallel circuits. So, you can say the current I total is divided as I1 as well as I2. As charges are conserved, when you combine both of them, you will get back your own current, total current. Whatever the voltage that is there here in this place is available across the first resistance as well as the second resistance. Means what? The total voltage in the circuit is voltage across the first one as well as the voltage across the second one. Voltage is same. Now I'll use the Ohm's law. V equal to IR. So I can be written as V by R. So using this value, I is V by R. I will use this equation now. We know in parallel I equal to I1 plus I2. I is the total I. Total I means total V by total R. Total V is R V. Total R is, let me call it like R parallel. I1 as V1 by R1 and I2 as V2 by R2. These V's are same, they get cancelled. So 1 by R parallel is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2. Is the formula for the effective resistance when two resistors are connected in parallel. This can be simplified. R1 and R2 is the LCM. R1 plus R2 is 1 by R parallel. That implies R parallel equal to R1 R2 by R1 plus R2. This is when two resistors are connected. Let us say, for example, there are three resistors connected in parallel, R1, R2, R3. R1, R2, R3 connected in parallel to the battery V. In this case, we can go for the same approach and prove that 1 by R parallel equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. Even for number of resistors, we can just extend this. So if I simplify this, R1, R2, R3, R2, R3, R1, R3, R1, R2, using a simple mathematics. That implies R parallel is equal to R1, R parallel is equal to, I have to just reverse this, R1, R2, R3 by R1, R2, R2, R3, R3, R1, like this. Even for number of resistors that are connected in parallel, I can find an effective resistance. Thank you for watching.